Okay, we are at the Shaw Factory, and they do have a little arcade here. So I'm just gonna do a quick walkthrough to see if there's anything I want to play.
Wow, they're out of all the generic prices on that.
So, no. Hammerhead Shark, that's interesting. Boxing, no. Dollar per smoke, so it looks like everything's a dollar. Another bike rally. So you have to stop on a wheel, but there's no prizes on it. And of course, Miss Pac-Man is broken. There's a hot stuff claw machine full of Christmas themed crap. Power drop. Pinball. Family Guy Pinball. Do you win tickets? Simpsons Pinball. That's kind of cool. Yeah, it was Simpsons Pinball. I don't think you win tickets. I think it's just for fun. Alright, we do have a couple claw machines. I have to pass. I don't know if I see anything or what. This one is generic. That one is generic plush. But this one is name brand plush. There's a SpongeBob. And there's a bird from something. I don't know. We might waste $10 and see if we can get something. Some Minions. I don't really care about Minions. And then Keymaster, which I've absolutely never tried. But you could win a fidget spinner. So all important fidget spinners. Alright. I think I'm gonna pass. It's a cute little arcade. I just don't think I want anything in this machine. 50 cents per swipe. I don't know, do you think you could get that SpongeBob?
I don't see him.
The square bot, or what's his, the star? What's he called? Patrick.
I don't know.
It's 50 cents per try. I wish we didn't have to get a card. Oh my god. Do you want to ride a camel? It is pretty, oh my god. Look at the golf cart covered in shells. I want the golf cart covered in shells. I know you want the camel, but look at the golf cart covered in shells.
I've never seen one.
A camel?
Not set up like that.
Look, it even has steps so you can go up it. So, that's okay. There's no way we would fit in that seat.
No, we won't fit. It's a nice camel.
It is a very nice camel. Alright, you know what? I'm going to do $5. That's $10. See if we can win anything for $5. Okay, I got a card. I put $5 on it. That will give us 10 tries. That's it. If I win, I win. If I don't, I don't. Oh, card reading error. Let's try that again. Okay, that works. So let's see if this has any grab whatsoever. I'm gonna go for Patrick first. So very jerky. Okay, fine. Oh my god, this is way too jerky. It kind of, it did move it a little though, but it's way jerky. Let's try again. Here, you try it. You got 30 seconds. Just hard for me to record when I'm doing that.
Is that a snake next? No, that's a manta.
No, it's a manta ray.
Dang, son.
You still have 18 seconds.
Very jerky.
It is very jerky, but you can wait till it, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm gonna wait it out. Maybe it'll calm itself down a little bit.
Maybe.
It doesn't seem very calm.
No, octopus got it. Ugh.
Oh, see, that's...
All right. Try some, whatever you want.
Try something else. Holy mackerel, that thing.
I know, it's jerking so bad. See how it's jerking so bad. Whatever looks good. Anything that you think you can get.
If I had grip, I would have had it.
Yeah, it's got no grip.
No grip.
That's okay, we're gonna waste our $5 anyway. Go try to get this bird right here. See if that's, unless it's too close. That's it.
That's okay. As far as it
goes. Is it goes to the left at all anymore, or is that it?
It'll go a little bit. I don't want to get too much up. If you get too much further,
it's going to hit the glass. Yeah, it's, no, see? It's too far back. Move them a little. Grip's improving a little bit. Five more tries. Anything you think looks good.
Just trying to get that bird. Bird's the only thing in here I like.
Don't break the glass. I know what you're trying to do.
Really? Is that part of my plan?
And you're like, I hate this machine. I'll show them.
I'm gonna get a prize one way or another.
Good. Grip it. Oh my god.
Ooh. Oh, dirty dog. dirty dog.
But it's telling us that the grip is increasing.
Yes.
That's good. All right. And he's in a better location. All right. You got 24 seconds. Let it calm down.
Yeah, I'm not helping things. What do you think?
I think that looks good. Alright, grip it. Come on, grip it. Oh. Keep trying because I think that's the best bet.
Very jerky.
It's very jerky.
I thought it was a dog.
All right. You thought this was a dog?
I did.
It's a bird.
Dog with a beak.
I think we still have 2 more tries. Let's see what we got. We still have 3 more tries. All right, I'm going to try something.
All right, try to get something.
I want this. I doubt it's not possible. But no. Go, that fat cat, the blue striped. Go to the side and tell me what you think. Does it look good? Go to, towards you? Or towards me? Not too fat?
Yeah, that's
just. Let's see. Oh, he's too fat. And I can tell the grab has already loosened up, so I think we hit payout, but might as well try our last 2 tries on this machine. What's... Alright. Ice cream cone? This is as far as it goes. I'm trying not to. I don't want to get tangled in the cord.
Yeah, it's just gonna ruin it. got.
No, I'm not. Well, I don't care because it's not payout anyway, so. Let's see what happens. Alright, you know what? You do a lot. It actually feels like it's grabbing a little, so one more try. What? You see anything that's possible? Alright. Okay, this is the last one. Alright, how's that look? Towards you a little? Wait. Oh, I don't know. Oh. It's worth a try. Come on. Worth a try. But that's okay. That was the last. Let me tell you, I'm pretty sure that was the last one. Yep, we're done. But, okay. So, toy checks, $5. We got one. I'm happy with that.